And this is probably the aftermath of the bomb cyclone.